Last time I was this stressed out, I stayed up till about 4:30 in the morning playing video games. Who needs a video game when you got an AR-15 now? Luckily, I've got a place to hunt that's less than 45 minutes away, so I hope something comes out tonight. I need a stress reliever. This hog surprised me and showed up in the middle of nowhere. I dropped down on my knees and I didn't get a chance to turn on my audio. He surprisingly started working his way towards me and I just needed him to quarter away so I can get a shot on him. If you didn't notice, I actually took a double shot there and kept my eye on him because I know these things will get up and run. As soon as I saw that he was down, I started working my way towards him. Squirming around a little bit, I started running towards him actually right here. And as soon as he showed me his chest, I gave him another shot. He was pretty much done for there. Sorry I didn't get the audio for this, but this is the third biggest hog that I took out on this property. And I'll show you some pictures in a minute.
Stress reliever.